Because when Pakistan came into being in 1947, the Indian leadership had the feeling that Pakistan will not survive. And that was the motive behind them when they declared war on Pakistan. Actually, it was undeclared war because we were not expecting any attack, although there was some sort of battle going on the borders of Kashmir. But nobody expected that there would be a full-fledged war on international borders. So we were caught unprepared. And the Indian military leadership had declared that in the evening of 6 September, they will have their drinks in Lahore Bimpara. It was the blessings of Allah that Pakistan Army and the entire nation stood united to defend their motherland. And it was this war which proved to the world that Pakistan Army and Pakistani nation had the ability to defend their motherland, no matter how big was the enemy. You would recall that in 1965, Indian Army which attacked Pakistan was 4 times bigger than ours. They were superior in Navy, in Air Force, as well as in the land forces.